This video will cover the topic synthetic division.
What is synthetic division?
Synthetic division is a technique used to perform polynomial division. It is a shorthand method to divide two polynomials. The result of synthetic division is same as that of polynomial long division.
How do you perform synthetic division?
Let us go through the technique with an example. Let us say we are required to determine 2x cubed plus 7x squared minus 6x minus 8 over x plus 4. The first step is to write down the coefficients of the numerator. The coefficient of x cubed is 2, the coefficient of x squared is 7, the coefficient of x is negative 6, and the constant is negative 8. The next step is to write the constant term in the denominator to the left of the coefficients. The constant term in the denominator is 4 in this case. Then we carry the first coefficient down as it is. In this case, the first coefficient is 2 and we write the 2 below as it is. Multiply the constant term in the denominator by the first coefficient and subtract it from its immediate coefficient on the right. Here we get 4 times 2 is 8. Now we subtract 8 from 7 and we get negative 1. Repeat the same process till you reach the last coefficient. In our example, we multiply 4 by negative 1 and we get negative 4. Next, we subtract negative 4 from negative 6 and we get negative 2. We multiply negative 2 by 4 and we get negative 8. We subtract negative 8 from negative 8 and we get 0. We have reached the last coefficient and thus the synthetic division is complete. The final step is to determine the quotient and remainder of the synthetic division we have performed.
How do we do that?
The last number, in this case 0, is the remainder we obtain when dividing 2x cubed plus 7x squared minus 6x minus 8 by x plus 4. The other three numbers are coefficients of the quotient. The first term in the numerator is of the order x cubed and the denominator is of the order x. Thus, the first term of the quotient will be of the order x cubed over x, which is x squared. The coefficient of x squared is 2, the coefficient of x is negative 1, and the constant is negative 2. Thus, the quotient is 2x squared minus x minus 2, and the remainder is 0.
Okay, just to be sure, while performing synthetic division, we list the coefficients of the numerator in order and write the constant in the denominator to begin performing synthetic division. Write the first coefficient as it is, multiplying it with the constant and subtract it from the next coefficient. We repeat this process until we reach the last coefficient. Finally, determine the quotient and remainder of synthetic division.
Correct.